we see in the passage, they say that 10,000s of plastic tub toys came loose and fell apart and broke apart. Okay, and after this spill, the stuff started washing up on the beaches. Then the scientists who track ocean currents were ecstatic, and then they go on to explain that why they were ecstatic, because once these things are washing up on the beach, the scientists were able to use them to track ocean currents and to basically it helped them in their research. So that's why we can say that the main purpose of the statement is to provide a transition from what happened, from the spill that happened, to how the spill was of scientific significance. And the introduction to it being of scientific significance is given by the fact that the scientists were very happy when the spill happened. Hence, we choose option C to transition to the discussion of spill toys' scientific significance.